the Sachsenring and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations are all done and dusted and Moto3 is about to take to the track. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet and this will probably mean that the riders will race with rain tyres.
We'll be right back.
wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. Third today is a great result, and it could well be a sign of better things to come.